I hereby command you. Be strong, courageous. Do not be frightened or dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go.
Though its waters roar and foam, and the mountains quake.